Goes to one. this green area by X, green one, if we denote this by X, then we have to write the expression of X in terms of what? X is defined by these two lines. This line depends on K, and this line depends on X. So X will be something which depends on M and K. Then we will have to do the same thing. This triangle, Y. And for the third one. So X, Y, this. Then S will be equal to 1 minus X minus Y minus X. That's our plan. We only have to write the correct expressions, which are more complicated than in the first problem, a little bit more. But then, anyway, you have to rework them to one expression. Выписать выражение, сложить, преобразовать, упростить и получить ответ. So when you find X, then Y as a found automatically. You don't have to do something because you simply cycle the letters. Если X найдете, потом Y точно так же, потому что вместо M и K взять K и R.
Нет,
N и R. Plus one. So there is A times M energy, right? And here we have K times M energy. So they will cancel out. I can move this. So instead of, so this expression, in a numerator, will be written as Km plus 1 times Mn minus Mnk minus Nk. Okay? Then we can take Km times Mn and take it and consider it separate. Km times Mn minus Mn. So what do I write here?
K minus
K small or K?
K small minus 1.
Минус
1 умножить на m маленькое умножить на m большое и большое.
Is it so?
No. Oh, sorry. M and M.
This is the capital.
Yes.
This one. So what is the common factor? The coefficient of the relating to
M
capital.
M small M capital.
M small M capital. So this is what we separate. M small M. Here we have K, M, minus 1.
K.
Yes. Now let's look at this. Here, M is Mn plus M plus 1. K, Mn plus M plus 1, minus K. K, M plus K plus 1. So what is this? This is M capital. Is this K capital? Is this? So how does it simplify? What do we write?
KM
small, because this is K capital, this is K small. Yeah, so what do we look at here?
K small M.
K small, then
M
N. So KMM over here plus KM plus K minus K, KM minus K minus 1. This is equal to M N capital K M N minus 1. And this is equal to M N capital K M N minus 1 plus M N minus N K. This is the whole thing reduced to this. Now, do something with this. Do it yourself. Now it's almost four. Okay, it's up to you. Now you can use more because in the end, you will have to replace these capital letters by the expressions. but it is almost over. So there is one trick, I don't know, maybe I also don't know, one idea which can be used, very useful idea. Look, we found the KM, and capital minus K, is equal to KMN minus 1. You see that this expression, the right hand side, is symmetric. If we cycle the letters, it remains the same. So if I cycle letters here, I will have the same result. So if I take, instead of K, M, capital, K, capital, I can take M, then what? I cycle with K, like, from K, M, N. I can cycle these letters. And the result will be the same. So if I cycle, instead of, so I replace K with M, substitute, so M with what?
M little, M,
M
capital.
M capital with M capital.
Yes, minus M.
And K capital with?
M capital.
And this will be the same. It is not necessary to calculate. It's because it is cyclic. And then if I write M, then what will be here?
K capital minus M capital.
It will be the same. So this will be equal to what? And so, the answer is do you understand this?
Yes, yes.
So we need to use the symmetry of the expressions in this case. It helps. It helps. Of course, if you are very accurate, you can have the same result by writing long expressions and canceling and so on. Можно получить то же самое, если у вас там все скобочки, там, только главное не делать ошибку. Не поменять плюс на минус. Okay, so this is the answer. Yeah. Okay, I will go back. right from this formula. Какой теорему можно из этой формулы извлечь?
Так
же, как мы... The previous formula, that one, gave us many lives there. When the triangle is a zero area. Yes. If the triangle has zero area, when does it have zero area?
When
they meet at the same
time.